As heavy rain continues to batter most of North India, the Yamuna in Delhi has crossed the danger mark and an alert has been sounded for low-lying areas near the river. Some of these areas are also being evacuated and rescue boats have been kept ready. And the water levels are rising, particularly because of continued release of water from the upstream barrage at Hathnikund in Haryana.